a disturbing case of animal cruelty in southern Colorado. Sheriff's deputies seized more than 100 animals from a property in La Plata County. That included dogs, goats, horses, and cattle. Some of those animals were in very poor condition when they were rescued. One person has been cited for animal cruelty, but his or her name isn't being released at this time. An investigation is still underway.